Joe. What is that for?
Here we go.